though. Mostly. How old were you when you started? Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand. Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach. Yeah, whatever works, I say.
The rebels beat us here.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Spotted this on the tower, too.
Shiva. It was the god of destruction, right?
Yes. But maybe not in the way you're thinking. Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
No, 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 no! Oh! Frazer, you okay?
Yep. Come on in. Water's fine. I mean, don't drink it.
Right. Now what?
The whole complex is flooded. It Let's find a way out. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh. God, a bit hard on the wrists.
I think I hear voices up ahead.
Smaller than most men. We are.
Okay. Slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Good.
Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit.
That you moved again.
Careful. I don't like the looks of this. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Watch out for the axe! Did I get you?
No.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all voice alarms, but I like your descriptions better.
Behind you.
Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that?
Everything always comes in threes.
Oh?
We'll see.
Turns out getting walloped by an axe.
Hey, you. Wanna give it a shot?
Not paying me nearly enough. Keep an eye on the statues and symbols. Okay. Am I okay? I'm okay!
There.
You see the symbol on the pillars and the symbol on the axe of the same?
I did.
Ugh!
Ah. Fresh air.
Feels good to be outside. Weird smell in there.
Death. Smelt like death.
I was thinking mildew with all the water.
Definitely death.
Here we go. Guess this'll be a picture of an X.
Good guess. One's a bit trickier. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Also, I went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Well, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Hullabadoo. That's pretty funny. And the last fort's nestled above the falls, the one with the trident.
Australia. Your accent makes sense now.
Yeah. Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
One by the falls left.
That's not the plan.
Makes more sense why Asov's after the tusk now.
Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh, yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are? Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fraser, wait. We've got rebels up ahead.
Well, here goes nothing.